Welcome to my off-grid owl channel. I just thought I'd fill you in on some of the stuff I've been doing. I've been doing a few miscellaneous things. Earlier in the previous video, I made my post for my mill. Letting them kind of dry out a little bit. I've got some copper stuff to put on them before I put them in the ground, and that'll protect them from rotting. It's just leftover stuff from a previous project when I lived in town at my other place. I just put in a fence for my dogs, so they're out here today for the first time playing. The fence isn't quite done, so that'll be in this video. I'll throw a little bit of the fence assembly in. This is the trailer area here, so it's not going to be the area that I'm going to build in or anything. That area is a little bit further down. You can see this is pretty clear here. I've got quite the stack of sagebrush and a few trees that were small that had already previously fallen and been sitting there for who knows how many years. So I moved all those out of here and just made a nice little yard. I bought 330 feet of fence and I used T-post. So that's good for here. This is a great area for my guests to come. They'll have this trailer that I am staying in currently as a guest place to stay. It's a nice big, it's about 27 feet with a slide out. It's a nice big trailer. Sage? Don't you dig there, Sage.
Cooper. He's your little man. That's my little Cooper. It's not food. Sorry, guys.
Okay.
Let's get you guys in a safe zone. Move. No. No. And I highly suggest that if you put it in a container like I did, do it as I did, as I labeled the thing. Just, if you have other people around, it's just good to do that. I don't. I just have my dogs. I did it for my own purposes, but I wouldn't have forgot, just the same. This is some nasty stuff. If you don't have it, I wouldn't get it. I would just go with the linseed.
You don't like that, huh? You don't like that, huh? Double check. Just make sure that marks right. All right. No, stay here, Sage. Hopefully that'll be okay. Let's see here. Universal tool. Digs holes, pounds the dirt back into it. We got about an inch away. Right. Last nail. Oh, nope, one more. I'll see how that looks. Done. She's done. So that's end of that project. So yeah, that'll work just fine. Pretty strong. Then I'm gonna put one more set of nails across here. Just want to make sure this stays, because I thought about it afterwards. I should have threw a hook in each of these. So I'll just make sure she's good and tight there. Yeah, put them right on that part. That should do the trick. And it won't slip out at all.